Okay, this is my latest version of helmet stand. As you can see, it's got a clone helmet on it right now, and it extends to 18 inches, and it has a new feature. It's easy to spin so that you can show the helmet in 360 degrees simply by turning the base. And then once the helmet comes off, you can see the design of the stand. And like I said, this one has the Imperial cog cut into the base, but any logo can be cut. That's it. Thanks. Bye.